Hi guys, so I'm in California now, and I didn't bring my regular camera. I am shooting this with a Canon 60D, so I'm not sure if I'm doing a good job with the focusing it and everything, but I had a couple things I want to do, and I'm going to start with something looked relaxing to me. Rubbing lotion on my hands. My skin has been pretty dry. I wanted to do this earlier today, or do something else earlier today. Somebody was mowing their lawn. It's much quieter around here though. In a place in France. It's much quieter. Kind of out. Hills. Coyotes at night. The other night there were, I swear, they were like surrounding the house or something. Oh, my fingers dirty. Today, this afternoon, I took aerial arts class. It's aerial silks and Spanish web and trapeze and the hoop. I kind of failed on the Spanish web. I haven't been exercising much. It was very tough. But the silks I like. I sprayed some sticky stuff on my hands to help. It did help, but then my fingers kept sticking together. This is Hugo Naturals All Over Lotion for face and body. Nourishing, unscented. gluten-free and vegan. Luscious, long-lasting hydration for ultra-sensitive skin. I got it at Whole Foods. I know there are cheaper places to get things. Okay. It was more of a visual one, not so much noises. Just experimenting. That sticky stuff is coming off.